Costa has put in a good cross. And where are his